This is your friend Al. I just wanna share you some learning in my life, and because I'm a reader and I'm in the stage of thinking about life more, and I want to share with you that we will be in different stages of life, but I learned that if we never stop setting goals, never stop planning and learning, life gets more motivated, and it's so wonderful to have different stages of life. That because if you realize that life is a continual process of learning, of seeing things in a good way, it's how you look at life, and we will learn more. And life gets exciting when you wake up in the morning. You love to love people, you love to see the world, you love to serve God most especially. And it's so wonderful to learn, especially when you are a person who is always curious of what is about to be learned in each day of your life. Each one has stage, even in love life, even in career life, in everything, even in leadership. So keep that learning mode in our lives, because when we learn, when we keep learning, reading, listening, we will see that life is exciting. And most especially when we give glory to God, we are changing positively from glory to glory. And glory to glory means that we improve every day. All right. And today, this month is love month. So keep loving your family, your partners, and learn more about them, learn more about what they want. And I advise you to just, you know, keep reading books about relationship if you want to learn more, and think about the priority of knowing your sweetheart more, or like your family more. And the more we love, the more we serve, the more we give, life gets better. All right, even in leadership, if we learn how to give, if we learn how to plant good deeds, you see that life gets more exciting each day. All right, I hope you learned something from this. All right, keep reading, keep learning, and have a moment of thinking in your life. This is your friend Al. All right, this is my YouTube recording. I know that in the future, some people will hear this and watch this and learn from this. All right, you take good care. This is your friend Al. Nothing is impossible with God, all right? Keep growing. Bye.